Does exercise help spinal stenosis? Spinal stenosis is a natural occurrence of an aging spine. Discs degenerate, ligaments widen, the spaces for your nerves decrease. To those affected, there can be pain and walking difficulties. Surgery may or may not be a solution. So what can you do? It turns out exercise can have a significant positive impact on spinal stenosis. Besides the improvement of the cardiovascular system, exercise can increase your tolerance to spinal stenosis. Many will experience less pain and increased walking tolerance. So what is the best exercise? Well, first of all, most exercise is good, but you must be reasonable and consider your underlying health status before becoming too aggressive. It's important, however, to move, to stay active, and to stay engaged with others. Scientific studies suggest core strengthening exercises may be better than just stretching. So what is a core exercise? They are exercises that focus on your back and your stomach muscles. The simplest one to do is the plank. Basically, a plank is a push-up, only you just keep your arms extended and your body in a straightened posture, holding that straight posture with your toes and hands. If you have difficulty doing this with your toes, you can also just use your knees, but hold this posture while breathing comfortably. Ideally, you'll be able to hold this position for at least 45 seconds. In the beginning, it may only be for a much shorter time. As your core gets stronger, you should be able to achieve more than a minute. There is the side plank, which is a similar concept, but you're on the side, supporting yourself on your elbow and feet. You should then switch sides. Again, you want to work up to doing the side planks for 45 seconds or more on each side. Modified push-ups using your knees also build your core. Make sure with all these exercises, you maintain proper body posture and breathing. If you can do these core exercises 3 to 4 times a week, working up to 10 minutes per session at a time, you will build your core muscles by week 4. The additional core strength can help minimize your back pain and leg pain associated with spinal stenosis. If you add walking to this routine and light weights, there will be improvement to your body. While exercise will not cure your spinal stenosis, it is a factor you can control. It's a positive action to dealing with the problem. Thanks for watching. If you'd like more information about similar topics, please subscribe to our newsletter or to our YouTube channel. Thank you.